Hey, thanks for tuning in. I'm Tim from L&A Home Life, and today I'm going to be doing some peel and stick tile on the floor of my pop-up trailer. Let's get into it. So I've used this company's vinyl floor products before. I really like them. I did a project in my bathroom. I will link that video in the description. I've never used this style of vinyl flooring before. It's always been a square that I've used, not the long skinny. It should be pretty interesting. I've got a lot of little cutouts to make. I'm just going to get a T-square, a sharp knife, and a garbage bag for all the backing. Like I said before, I did vacuum the floor and I did wash the floor, so always make sure you do that so there's nothing on the floor that might interfere with it sticking directly to the surface you want it to stick to. So these tiles are 3 feet long. I'm going to cut them at 1 foot 6 inches, and that way it'll give me a stagger for every other board. So the end of day one, I've got this end all complete. All across there, underneath there. Got the door. I just gotta go up here and underneath the table tomorrow. Final piece. So the floor is all done. All the little bits are in, attached. Oh, just tripped there, sorry. Yeah, all the way down. And then now I'm just going to get some silicone and I'm going to put a little bead all the way around the edges, and that'll clean that up really nice. So there's still so much more to go. I still have the caulking to finish up. We got the curtains almost done. We got the bedding picked out. Tune in next time for video number 6 of our pop-up trailer remodel. I'm Tim from Melanie Ann Home Life. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.